You know, the Bible says today is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad. Today is the day the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad. Hey, and land now. the nations of the earth, all the angels and the saints sing praise Adonai. From the rising of the sun to the end of every day, praise Adonai. All the nations of the earth, all the angels and the saints sing praise. Hallelujah, Adonai, hallelujah. So, 3, 4. Put our hands together. In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Spirit, Lord, we come, we're gathered together to lift up your name, to call on our Savior, to fall on your grace. In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Spirit, Lord, we come. Gather together, lift up your name, to call on our Savior, to fall on your grace. Hear the joyful sound of our offering, as your saints bow down, as your people sing. We will rise with you, lifted on your wings, and the world will see that Son, in the name of the Spirit, Lord, we come, gathered together to lift up your name, to call on our Savior, to fall on your grace. Hear the joyful sound of our offering, as your saints bow down, as your people sing. We will rise with you, lifted on your wings, and the world will see that our God saves. Our God saves. There is hope in your sound. Hear the joyful sound of our offering, as your saints bow down, as your people sing. We will rise with you, lifted on your wings. things, and the world will see that. Yes, the world will see that. Our God saves. Our God saves. There is hope in your the joyful sound of grateful hearts. We're thankful and grateful to you, God. Hear the joyful sound. It makes me think, and we are celebrating the birth of Christ this month. And just the word joy reminds me. Hear the joyful sound reminds me of the old hymn that's, joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let's sing that together. Ready? Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive her King. Let every heart prepare him room. Heaven and nature sing. Let heaven and nature sing. Let heaven and nature sing. Yes. Oh, I love that. But let every heart prepare him room. Let every heart. Let's you and I prepare our hearts. Let's prepare our hearts to receive from the Holy Spirit. To receive the King of Kings into our hearts again. Jesus, Jesus, be Lord of my heart, be Lord of my life. Glory to the newborn King, be born again in my heart, Lord. Amen. Lord, we prepare our hearts for you to come and be the ruler in our hearts. And the psalmist said in Psalm 42, as the deer pants and thirsts for the water, so my heart and soul thirsts for you, God. As the deer panteth for the water, so my soul longeth after thee. You alone are my heart's desire, and I long to worship thee. Sing that again. As the deer panteth for the water, so my soul longeth after thee. You alone are my heart's desire, and I long to worship thee. You alone are my strength, my shield. To you desire and I long to worship thee. You alone, you alone are my strength, my shield. To you alone may my spirit yield. You desire.